already completed all operations at the destruction. That's great. Follow me, and I'll explain the next operation. According to our intel, there is confidential data to be found near the destroyed theater. But in order to get there, we have to defeat the Volgas. It looks like this will be the pattern from now on. Defeat the Volgas in one zone, then move on to the next zone, and do the same. We need you to clear the Volgas from all operations.
Thank you.
bogus set of generators in the middle of the road. We can provide additional firepower support, but they still need to be destroyed. Of course, the generator is heavily armored. We can use the enemy's bombs against them. This is the last generator. I'm sure the Vulgus would have never imagined we'd use their weapons against them. finally let you in on some classified info. Before coming to Albion, the Magisters had a research lab in this cave. That's likely the reason why there's been a lot of Vulgus resistance around there. The top brass believe that a store of additional data has accumulated during the Vulgus occupation. But this is confidential, so report directly to HQ as soon as you secure the data.
But I already read. Oh. Things changed so much while I was asleep. The data has become fragmented, so we'll need more of it.